Hello, I am Elena Unciuleanu. I am the founder and the CEO of the Company Reporting Center. And in the following moments, I want to explain you why you should choose us for regulatory reporting. As a lady in tech, I want to share to you a thing that I noticed. Technology is like fashion. It changes twice a year. 10 years ago, when I started to implement solution for the banking industry, there was a trendy word, a fancy word everybody was using, BI, banking intelligence. Nowadays, you are cool if you are using AI. But trends come and go, and style is forever. And what I was focused in the last 2 years was to develop a platform that is timeless. I mean, that is elastic enough to accommodate innovation, to accommodate the changes in that when it comes to technology, but also to accommodate the regulatory changes, because there are plenty of them. Now, I will present to you our platform, which is called Elite Reporting Platform, and what we feed in this is banking intelligence. And to capture a little bit of your attention, I want to tell you that we managed to get it up and running in 5 different banks 3 months after the launch. And in the next year, another 5 financial institutions came on board. And now this application is installed in 10 financial institutions. Okay, so what is different about this platform is a thing that one person from the panel, one panelist told us, made a prediction about how a platform of the next generation platform should look like. And he told us that he wants to see workflow applications. And this is what Elite Reporting Platform is built. As you see, of course, we try to make it very, very intuitive to take elements from what we know and to use nowadays, the social networks, the Google search and things like this. We have a notification button and we can see when for the regulatory reporting, the data is ready or the monthly ETL is loaded or some initial files are uploaded. And then, now I'm talking for the business owners, for the business users. What you have to do? And what you have to do, for example, if you want to run Basel III, this is an example of banking intelligence that we fed in this application. It will look like this, like a workflow. And I told you this is an elastic application. That means here in this example, we have 8 steps, but we can make it 10 or we can make it 3. Or for example, we can run this automatically. What it's interesting is that we, when we parameterize these steps, we are not getting into the code because we don't want to take the user out of the application or do the upgrades during the night. The platform is stable. What we are doing, we are just operating the, we are changing the repository in the database. So what the user should do is press next, next, because the intelligence is inside the steps. And now I want to explain what type of intelligence, because there will be companies that do only small part of this, only step of this. What we are doing is we are automatizing the entire flow from data extraction, so we collect the data from multiple data sources, from data warehouse, data lake, or core banking, and we consolidate this data, we apply algorithms on this data, and then we run the reports because we have a repository with the reporting from the European Banking Authorities, for example, for LCR, COREP, FINREP. We have this repository, so we run the reports and we calculate the amounts. And finally, we generate the output, being that Excel or XBRL or XML. Of course, inside the step 7, where you see XBRL, is the entire taxonomy. But this doesn't have to be on the screen. You don't have to see it. And another very interesting aspect that I want to show you is the knowledge base module that we have. This is our wiki inside. And for example, if you want to search something between your organization, information about Basel III, for example, who is the responsible, when is the deadline, and things like this, you can search here. And this is a wiki module. Everybody can enrich it. Thank you very much.